Hello, and welcome to the Snappic tutorial on how to edit the VideoFX timeline. Start by accessing VideoFX via the Video Template section on your event dashboard. From here, select Create New Template. Now, click on the Recordings tab and set the recording duration to 6 seconds. Now you can click on the Timeline tab. The way the timeline works is by assigning length, speed, and filters to the app-recorded video. For this tutorial, we will concentrate on basic timeline editing. We will start by adding 3 app-recorded video elements. Now, select the first app-recorded video in the timeline and click on the Advanced Settings. On the playback range, set the first app-recorded video to 0 to 2 seconds. Second app-recorded video, you will set it to 2 to 4 seconds. And the last app-recorded video, you will set it to 4 to 6 seconds. This will make a 6-second recording split into 3 sections of 2 seconds each, and from here, we can edit playback, filters, and much more. Now we can set the speed multiplier for the app-recorded videos. So set the first one to 0.5, the second app-recorded video to 2, and the third one to 0.25. Then, as an extra step, we will add another app-recorded video and set it to reverse playback, and at a speed of 0.5. If you have any questions regarding the video timeline setup, please reach out to us via the live support chat bubble option on the bottom right. Here is the final output. Enjoy!